in Brampton about 14 years ago. Here comes Domini in transition with a shot, save, rebound, put home, and they score. It's play, or rather, Ben McIntosh on that left side. That he pulled up. Great turnover there caused by the Wings defense to give possession back.
Smart play by Wagner, good to have him back. Lead through a goal by Ben McIntosh.
McIntosh off the bench, pump fake, pulled it back and puts it home.
Stretched out, that could have been bad for Higgins.
They move it around and it's Ben McIntosh putting it home on the power play. Jones had stayed out there on defense, he's going to bring it up the floor. Jones hits Resiteritz out the door, puts it in front, and McIntosh scores! The hat trick for Ben McIntosh. And don't count the Wings out yet. They're within three.